I'm back. Finally. Oh my god. It has been a while, right? Like a week? Jeez. Honestly, I'm really what's the word? I mean I'm excited to play this. I'm a little worried that I'm rusty. Nice. Is that full health? 10? I don't know. Hold on. Should probably buy this guy's stuff. I'm not blue, I'm purple. Yeah, I'm getting this. Maybe this will be good. I don't know, I'm making my own judgment here. Oh, that's great. I like that. I'm so glad that I missed that in the level, haha. I won't lie. I'm feeling all sorts of tired, but I feel like I can truck through this stream. Guess I'll get started with, Shortcut? Oh. Alright, I thought this was gonna be like a level, but okay. Oh, it just... That really did just tell me to screw off. Okay. Thank you, Shortcut. I guess that leaves this. Frigid Flight. Better learn how to fly. That wouldn't be the dagger, would it? Well, let's give it a go. Yep, it is. Probably. Alright. Oh! This is gonna be a fantastic learning experience! So, like, what? Do I... I mean, like, I guess. But, like, what about that? How do I get all the stuff? I can't... Can you spam it in midair? Oh, well... Kind of. Alright. Nice. Whoa! Okay, I see what I'm supposed to do now. This is a learning experience. It's like a Kaizo level. Except that I've never practiced this weapon before. Anchor. Or not anchor, but, you know. I'm glad I get to hear this banger again. Oh. And I wasn't expecting to make that. Oh. I'm enjoying this stage a lot more than the other challenge stages. Oh, never mind. Oh, that's it? I didn't take as much tries doing this than I did with the Knucklers. I mean, like, this Tower of Fate entrance. I have a feeling that this might be the last two levels. How much was it to get into the hall? Aw, I'm just barely. Go. Already good impression. I'm getting a lot of Mega Man 2 parallels from how this level's designed. Whoa! No! Ah! Good start. I mean, that was pretty far. Whoa! Yankee! PK, I'm so glad to see you! I have never been more excited in my life to see two letters together. I just said, fuck that mouse. Oh! just go through. Oh! I did not see a bomb in there. Hi, Sue. Mario? Nope. Oh, this is Mario. Oh! He's just dead! This is Mario World. This is Astro World. No. I just realized that I can't make that connection. Oh, waha. His horn got crushed and he's just like, down I go. It's fun. Your day's been fun. Oh! Well, there goes, that money. I didn't realize that was how the mechanic worked, but I mean, that makes sense. Wah! Okay, no more joking around. This is baby stuff. Whoa. I'm joking around! No! I didn't realize. How come I got so far my first time and then I'm just done for after that? Should I talk about my day? I think I'm gonna talk about my day. Actually, I think I should just give an update in general on how I've been, because I haven't really been talking a lot. I haven't been streaming much. I have been tired. Literally, I think being tired has become like half of my personality over the week. I get tired from work, and being tired from work drags into the week, so I'm tired from going to school and all that stuff, and I don't know, there goes that money. I wish I could, do something about it, but I can't really do anything about it. All things considered. Oh, I almost broke that checkpoint. Who are these guys? Yeah, coffee is an option, but like, I don't know. I feel like coffee doesn't really work on me. I'm gonna die from health. Drink. Drink. Why do they waddle on over? The walking animation as he falls down. Yeah, I mean, I've considered trying caffeine and stuff, but I've also been really worried about how much sugar I intake. Been trying to at least somewhat keep myself in check. I've been limiting how many sodas I drink and stuff like that. Oh, a secret for me? My health all the way down for me? Health? Thank you. Hello? What happened to my Switch? What? Okay, it's back? What the hell was that? Thank you for telling me how many friends online I have. Oh, right next to the- I'm a dumbass. I can't believe it. Well, I can a little. I do things in a weird order in my brain, and I think that it's okay. Get me out of here. Get me out. I just want to go. I hate those flying guys. I gotta get out of here. Okay, get the checkpoint first. Thank you. I shattered it a bit. Oh, that's ice. Cool. Knew it. Oh! That's so mean! Why? Is the one down here like that too? I knew that there was one down there. I'm so dumb. Why do I do shit like that? Green. It's green. This is just a battle between, that one fish's interest, because the background's green and Shovel Knight right now is purple. That thing's green! Hey, wait a minute! Is that purple? Purple is my favorite drink! I thought I might as well just, you know. At least I can just kind of skip over now because I don't have to go fishing. Oh, thanks. I like when they just, like, step back. Like, they know. Oh my god. I feel like running through is almost as bad as just fighting them. Well, now I gotta check and see if any of these are... Oh, you can tell by the, oh. Oh my god. I needed that. Oh, I see. This part is for motherfuckers. I got it. I'm one of those. My brain just went all sorts of ways after saying that. Oh, goody! Okay, well, he respawned. That's great. Glad to have you back. What the? Really? I can't step down there because, well, there's no ground there. What am I supposed to do? Fuck it. I don't know. Oh, is this boss right after this? I'll equip this. Shovel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance. I will reach her, Black Knight, even if I have to go through you. Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now. For the last time, I answer to no one. Very well, here's a tiny taste of the power you spurned. Killed him. Black Knight, I warned you to stay away. This dude do be kinda acting like Sonic. Oh my god! What the f- what is this? Why, huh? Whoa! I wasn't expecting to be playing a Megalovania Shovel Knight version. Oh my god. I had to take a big swig of water after that one. That's a good issue. Hi, Hero. I was ready for the juggle, but they didn't give me it. Part of me feels like I should just be spamming the invisibility one. It's like Dynamoto said last stream, the next time I encounter this guy is gonna be really annoying. What does this do? Well, let's find out. Oh! Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry, but I don't think that's worth it. I'm just curious how far I can get with this. Okay, I ran out. I got pretty far with just that. I think I should try it. I've been spamming this thing for all my life, but I mean, it works. I kinda wanna try doing a relay. Oh! I actually won that. I feel like such a chicken doing this, though. I'm not complaining! I did it! This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her.
You may be right, bro.
She may already be lost, but I can't let go of hope. By now, surely you see who I'm trying to save? I do. You know a way to bring her back? I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her magic is so powerful. I didn't have the courage. Oh, just don't hurt her. You'll have to answer to me. Hmm. So before we get into that, I kind of want to check this out. Just because we have enough money for it. Sure, why not? Patron. This place is haunted. There are ghosts roaming the halls and we're all trapped here. Includes you. So are you going to do something about it? No. I'm out, bye. This is clever. Oh great, you blew my secret hiding spot. Now the ghost will get us both. Sorry. Have fun. Yes. Oh, that ghost just saved my life. I can't believe I saved up all my money for this. I've learned during my travels that ghosts hate light. Now you know too. Wow. Oh, we have to light up all the rooms. Ah, the ghost will never reach me in here. Solid walls, my friend. Totally safe. We just found the difference between optimism and pessimism. Really? Oh, what? Sequence break? I feel like I'm not supposed to be here. You hit a wall like any other, I guess. Why are the lights not on here yet? I am a little confused. They hide? Yes. They Clyde? I don't like this. I have to find their hiding spot. Nice. Is this secret room lit up too? Different dialogue? Nope. I forgot about the spikes! Please don't make me have to do all of it over again, please. It might. Okay, good. Okay, so all that's left is the bottom right room. I'm pretty sure, unless these lobby areas have something. I don't think so. That should be every room. Damn. Luigi's blank shin. Blue balls. Wait, I found something that might be a little cheap, but I don't know. Depends on if I was thinking something like that. Nah. I don't think it's that solid. Oh! I'm gonna die. Okay, I think we're safe. Unless those skulls falling down are like insta-kill. I'm using this still. No! I was so close! Please! You know, I was thinking, like, what Zelda games don't have Link shoot a laser at full health? I feel like there's a good few, right? It's all because I'm not using that anklet. I didn't mean to use it there, but alright, I think this is the one. Just gotta remember this. I knew it would always just be the third one, no matter what. I only got so much of this, come on! Nice. Oh, that's a lot of money. That's like double money. Oh my god. Hero, thank you so much for saving us from the ghost menace. How thoughtless of me not telling you the place was haunted. And again, that's a risk you run paying for something in advance before you know the details. Please allow me to reward you for your gallant bravery. Nice. Guess we'll use this money to get our last upgrades. Hi, Billy! No! You know, I was actually wondering if you were gonna come in and watch this. Oh. Smash is kind of a loser game. Madam Meeber is a babe. I don't need this, honestly. So, one thing I've wondered is, what happens if you fall down into the water here? Do you die? I died! Do not sully our waters with thy filthy body. Next time I won't. Oh! Wait. It feels like a Link's Awakening type deal. Is there anything I can spend 6,000 gold on? Armor, perhaps? Shovel? Items. I already spent money on the I just did the museum. What the hell? You missed the first part of the castle, and then I did the museum. No, please don't. Oh, I also did the knife stage. I can't afford that. I guess that's everything then. Alright. Electric eels. Shocking. God, Sharkboy and Lava Girl sucked ass. Let's watch it right now. I can't, folks. I looked at chat for 1 second and then I'm getting impaled. Did you watch Sharkboy and Lava Girl, Billy? What are your thoughts? What's your favorite part? My favorite part is losing my money. No, you were born after that era. Sorry, bye. Oh my god. I like any scene with Mr. Electric in it. Oh! Oh! I can't keep doing this! This doesn't make sense! I pressed the shovel button and it didn't do anything! There's a much simpler way of killing these enemies. I'll don't. Yeah, that's what I figured. Finally, a checkpoint. These mice are pissing me off. I knew it. I knew it. That's so annoying. That's so annoying! They are kinda... Down I go! No! I thought I was slick! The only thing I don't like about the knife is the recoil it gives you. Forget the money? Honestly, yes. I don't know if this is the final stage, unless you're telling me it's the final stage. What if I made you the final stage, huh? Good advice. Please use the knuckles. What's the difference between the knuckles and the dagger? Idea? Oh! You know, I didn't think about that. Yeah, I was like, what is this for? Just checking for money. Ah! I'm a dumbass. Just get me out of here. Wait, there's something there! Let me back up! I mean, that'd be kind of awesome if that. Oh. I assume this is. Yeah. Chicken. You stole my ride! I couldn't imagine putting up with trying to play this game without taking damage. Without dying, not taking. Okay. Well, without dying is still pretty bad. Do you think you could play this game without taking damage next, please? Okay, I'm used. Voice crack. I don't know what that was. I'm using the invisible thing. Well, he just did, but I'm saved. Oh! I'm kind of fine with my chalices that I have. What was what? Was that oh! I'm sorry I didn't point that out. Yeah, that was a car. That was a, we get those. They drive past really fast. I apologize. I try my hardest to, you know, make sure they don't pick up on the mic, but... Music? What about music? Music? Oh, I got a music piece. Yeah. Yes, a song for Kiwi. This shit looks like Mario World. Look like the battle P. I named one of my Pikmin P and I have no idea why. Just the letter, not like... Well... I didn't do that on purpose, but I think I know how to get the thing. Yeah, I gotta make the cycle. Yeah. Yeah, that is true. I'm not getting the music anymore. I'm dead! Yeah, I know. I didn't mean to. I didn't even notice that I hit down. Well, another chance to get the music piece. Yeah, let's go fishing. I like that I share the same jump sound as these guys. Oh my god, I kinda see it. I kind of see it. I tried. Oh. I was right at the end and I died. Alright, I guess this is it. Or something. Oh, now this is rich. Who let this peasant in here to spoil our sumptuous supper? Hardly a surprise that you've yet again set foot where you don't belong. We should punish you. You're in deep now. We want a rematch. My new plans have no flaws. You can't win this time. A battle royale, then? Marvelous. Who will go first? Pass the salt. Oh my god. Shovel Fortnite? True. Where's he making this money come from? Got it. This guy's a bitch. Yep, I remember. Nice. I want my Neil! Propeller Knight's a bit of a bitch! Guess who has to fight them all again? Probably. Oh, I actually feel agony. I actually feel agony seeing all of them together again. The order is random. That doesn't even make sense! We're on a table! They really want me to fight this guy. I defeated this guy though, didn't I? Yeah, okay, Billy. This guy. Maybe for emergencies? Yeah. Yeah, that is fair. I wasn't sure if it was gonna despawn or something like that. You have full mana? How did I get that? I thought it only refilled the... What? Cool. I need the chicken. I need it. I need the chicken! I needed it! Good. I didn't get a mono refill. Oh, I'm at half. Thank you for telling me. I didn't know I could do that. Thank you. Okay, we're fighting this guy now. That's what I was expecting to happen. I wasn't prepared to be going up against this guy. Oh, and now we're okay. I guess he's just gonna keep doing this. I should have bought armor instead. Lame. I didn't know it did. What was that? Okay, King Knight! I forgot the confetti does damage for some reason. Over time, like if I keep retrying this. Yeah, I mean, I imagine that would be more of a difficulty thing. Oh. Give you a chance. Okay. this bitch again. That charge attack is good, but it's really hard to incorporate. It does like a whole thing off of the boss's damage. Patrick did kill 4 people with his song. Never getting through this. If there's a final stage after this, I feel like this might be kind of hard to finish tonight. It's only the final boss after this. Might get done with it tonight. I got class tomorrow though. I'm a little scared. Yeah. Wish this game had like a Steam link type thing. I'd invite you to just beat it for me. Or not Steam Link, like Steam Remote Play or whatever. Yeah, I know. I meant what I said. I'm getting it. I need it. I forgot it! Oh! Why is one of these bosses just have instant death? haven't even gotten it. Like, I got, like, 2 hits on him. I know I haven't fought Tinker Knight yet. I'm scared. Can I mention can I mention how gross that table looks? Ugh, and they're walking on it. Our tape! My coworker might have ruined that for me. I don't know. Our table, it's frozen. Okay, that's pretty good. I didn't mean to turn invisible, but yeah. I have a question. So this game's composer, Jake Kaufman, is that the same guy who did VVVVVV, or is that a different guy? No? Okay. I can't even get the money up there. It's just chiptune. Listen. I just thought that there was some similar stylization other than, you know, them both being chiptune, but... God, this guy again. Him with his invisible money. He's drowning everyone, exactly. Gone for my money! He took my money! I want that. Oh yeah, I'll do that. Yeah. Thank you. I'll save it. I'll eat it now. I think I'll eat it now. I hate this bitch. He made me eat my food. My food! What's the strategy to this guy? Is there a strategy? This is gonna be pain just because I realize now that I have to first try all of these guys. Okay, this is the one. This is the one. We got it. I got a good feeling about this one, guys. See? I got a good feeling about this one. I think when it hits 12, I'm gonna call it, but I'll, like, finish the game next time. King Knight is a bit of a moron, but they're Dynamoto's favorite character, so... He celebrated me. Oh, this guy. I'm gonna let him win. I let him win. You're welcome. I did that on purpose, definitely. I did that on purpose. He won. It'd be really funny if he just doesn't have his robot in this version. Oh God, that is a banger. How do you have so many wrenches? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Now, do I have confidence that we'll be able to get this done by midnight? No, but it's the experience. I can take this experience and use it for next time. Wait, this is funny? Use the gear against him. Where's my food? Okay, it's there. I mean, I didn't need it, but I thought it might have had magic. What determines the food having mana in it? Oh, nice. Someone said to use the fishing rod on him. Oh. Oh, that's. Oh, wait! Actually, that's pretty good! Oh, but I can't do it now. Thank you for letting me have my meal. My bad. All right. Thanks for the magic. Hey Vili, what are your thoughts on the Arby's Shovel Knight collaboration? They renamed Plague Knight to Dr. Knight. I'd feel that way too. A little bit. A little ridiculous. We like to have fun here. I like that we kind of had like a few seconds of just intimacy, just looking at each other, even though I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm just taking this as experience now. I'm trying to learn. No, I was almost there! I knew which one he was! This is honestly getting really pathetic. We've all gotten really quiet. Oh, this is funny. Oh, this is funny! Oh! What the fuck is that? Okay. I'll try. Oh, I forgot! I'm sorry! Traded. Oh, I gotta heal instantly. Thank you. This is all I have. Wow! I did so good! That was such a good run! They do. I'm proud of it. We did it. We won. Yeah, I know, but I win. I win. Please, I just need one more hit! All right, this might be the last one, last attempt, and then I'll probably just redo this stage the next time. Is he a platform when he holds up the shovel like that? My money! Done with this game. Wait, that means my money's back. Yay. Alright, well, I guess we'll finish this next time. We did do some progress. I say what we did wasn't, you know, all for naught. We did some stuff. So I guess hopefully we can beat this. All right. I don't know if I have any last messages. It was kind of a little sad seeing a smaller turnout, but it's fine. Yeah, I think that's about it.